There is a lady in the town who gets her greatest thrill by zooming out along the plains or climbing some steep hill. She passes everything in sight and people nod and say, that's Lisa with the heavy foot, she'll come to grief one day. They call her Leadfoot Lisa, she only knows one speed. She gives those carburettors the petrol that they need. She never sees the amber lights, there's only red or green. She only knows to stop or go with flat chat in between. She drives in extra heavy boots that deep sea divers wear, that keeps the throttle on the floor and makes the others swear. There's something overtaking us, it's silver like a plane. Oh damn, it's Leadfoot Lisa, she's passed us once again. Beep, beep. They call her Leadfoot Lisa, she only knows one speed. She gives those carburettors the petrol that they need. She smiles as though she passes by but doesn't hesitate. She hasn't got the time to talk, for Lisa's never late. Beep, beep. But when she's called to heaven and she passes through the gate, there'll be no speed restrictions and no radar traps in wait. She'll have a big Ferrari with turbo boost of course, a great big silver engine, at least 100 horse. They call her Leadfoot Lisa, she only knows one speed. She gives those carburettors the petrol that they need. She'll squeak across the skyway like a comet coming down, and everyone will cheer and say that Lisa's back in town. Everyone will cheer and say that Lisa's back in town.
Lisa's back in town.
Hope she's in the NRMA insurance.
Lisa's back in town.
Yeehaw!
That was done actually by James's father,
yeah.
John Martin. And he actually wrote that particular track.